Death Barfoot?
Yeah, I'm about to get that sentry gun in a minute.
There's no way.
Fuck, dude, that guy's behind his fucking sentry gun, bro. What a fucking faggot.
Yep, it's Barfoot again. In front of you, yep.
Yeah, I'm so fucking good at Call of Duty. Yeah, I can sit behind my fucking sentry gun all fucking game. Fuck yeah, bro. Go fucking 10-2. Fuck yeah, man. You guys are fucking trash.
Out of bag.
Fucking fag.
Dude camped on top of tank.
I can't even go fucking positive right now, bro. What the fuck?
One guy.
Fucking faggot.
God damn it, man.
Sit down, faggot. Fucking fag, man.
God damn it, man.
I don't see how they know where we're at the way they do.
I couldn't tell you. I really couldn't.
Finally got that faggot behind his sentry gun.
Dude in our spawn. Got him.
I got the sentry gun. I think we flipped because I was just in their spawn.
Yeah, flip.
Come on, man. Well, I don't think flip too much matters at the moment. 2 points away for them until they win. And
I got a harp. Harp it off us. Look
at this, look at this, look at this. Best play, you guys. Best play. Watch him kill me again. Watch. Oh shit, that's crazy.
He grew up around everybody. Everybody knew.
Gotta fucking love it.
And we were talking back and forth.
For black people. So that's what I'm saying. Like, he doesn't make a campaign about it like he's doing with these other things. I personally seem to speak up for black people.
I saw what he said in the live video yesterday.
Basically, was trying to pit black people against Chinese.
Most of the friends of that nigga Chinese and black people out of town.
Hold up, hold up.
Oh, yo,
Hold up. How do you feel? Wait. Who said that? That he was playing Asians against black people? And why
nigga, he been doing that?
Yesterday he did the live. Yesterday he did a live, right? He was saying, he was.
structure for everything.
Applying pressure. We're ahead. Hostile spy plane established overhead.
This fake racist shit, but let's talk about character. We're talking about character, my nigga. That's what we're talking about. This ain't about stopping niggas, money. Cause guess what? That's what Mad Papa tried to do to Charles the White. Charles the White said something about him, and what did he do? He tried to stop his whole money flow, bro. And then as soon as he's